everyone. This is Bartosz here, recording from the studio in Dallas, Texas. This is the first stream, live stream in March. In February, I didn't do many live streams because the weather in Texas was not so great, and my studio was affected by a lack of electricity and water. So I couldn't really, I was not here for about over a week, and when I came back last week to the studio, I started focusing on other more important aspect of my practice. I mean, the painting is the most important part and aspect for me, but there are also other things that took my attention from painting. So here I am back again in the studio, focusing now on the thing that it's most important for me, which is painting. So I have to clean the palette a little bit. I'm going to use a linseed oil and mix that. Some of it will mix, I will mix with turpentine, balsamic turpentine. There it is. It's actually almost empty. I need to get another one from the storage. Okay, it's gonna be enough for tonight, which is a good thing. So I'm streaming simultaneously on TikTok and YouTube, so thank you for those who joining me. Most of my live streams that I perform are in silence, unless there is a specific question that I can that I see, then I will definitely reply or answer it. So if you wanna, if you have any question, then don't hesitate to ask. I'm going to paint on this large canvas that is behind me. I have an idea for a painting, but I will see how it goes while I'm painting. Blue. I do have this one. also going to use my camera to record the session. I might just use it later to maybe create a better quality video, maybe time lapse or something like that. So I think that could be fun. I usually place the camera here. So let's see how it works. I'm supposed to do those things before the session, but I think that I lost the track of time when I was working on some administration things in the studio. But here I am, so meaning that at the end it's a process like everything else. Inspiration for today. That's okay. I am mixing a paint right now that I'm going to use in the painting. just a little bit of preparation. I can even show you that if you want. You probably can see, which is okay, I think. Should have planned that earlier, but I guess that's fine. I'm going to move that here. Okay, I'm going to take a break now, and if I feel like I will come back again to the live stream. If not, I'll just continue painting behind the scenes. So thanks to all of you who joined my live streaming.